Oil is often called the lifeblood of the global economy. Even in a time when renewable energy is being adopted rapidly, oil still remains the single most important commodity in the world.